No, no. He was destined to lead from the time he was a young child, when he was captain of the Little League team, when he was a senator at the University of New Mexico's Student Senate, when he was a businessman. He was born to lead, and that's what we need, a leader.
Yeah!
Joe is a loving family man. He and his wife have been married for 25 years. They have 3 children, and all of them are here today. Joe and Christina are expecting their first grandchild this fall.
So
their son is going to the Naval Academy this fall. Joe is experienced as a county commissioner, mayor, state representative. He's run in a tough district. He is tested. He is prepared today for this challenge. Someone who really runs that top district. Joe has done that.
Yeah.
And Joe has won in the top district by getting 60% of the vote.
Yeah.
He's made our family proud, and he's going to make New Mexicans proud.
Yeah.
I place the name of Jose Campos in nomination for Lieutenant Governor. Thank you very much.
Gracias.
Mexico and energy.